In the Box, hosted by Noya.
What's going on, everybody? It is your boy, N-O-Y-A, Noya. And welcome to In the Box. I have here with me, DJ Flo. What's going on, man?
Pleasure, bro. Definitely a pleasure, man.
Man, long time coming, man.
Definitely.
I didn't even think he was going to make it today. You know what I'm saying? That's what's up. And you stunting right now. You got the book bag, but nevertheless.
My DJ bag.
DJ bag.
My
okay.
Go-to. Yeah.
Well, we already know you're a DJ, but yeah. Tell the people a little bit more of who you are.
Definitely. DJ Flo. I DJ for Shy Glizzy. Also on DTLR Radio on every Saturday from 5 p.m. to 9. Non-profit owner. I do a bunch of things, man. Like it's too much to go around, but do a bunch of things, man. Deshaun stay afloat, man.
Man, that's what it is. That's what it is. So, since you're the first person to come with me with like a Kanye backpack, let me go ahead and zip this jump, see what we have right here.
These are my favorite sneakers of all time. Like,
oh, these still sparkling.
You got to get the suede.
Tell the people what these are, man.
I basically use the non-Air Jordan 9s, you feel what I'm saying? Like, the reason why they're close to my heart is when I was younger, I always wanted a pair of these. And you know, I wasn't able to get them when I was young because you know, you got family, you got other people that I need to take care of. So, like these are always my favorite. And these are not even the ones that just came out, these are the ones that have been out for like maybe like 5-6 years.
Right.
When they came out. So, I try to keep them in the best condition and not wear them as much, but I can't stop. But I need to wear them.
Yeah, these jumps hard. So, like growing up, you say you couldn't get them at the time?
You know, I grew up in the house, you know, I had my mom's three sisters, you know, so it's just us and no, my father wasn't around, you feel me, but mom's held it down as much as she could, so, you know, when it was time to get it, we was able to get stuff, but the stars never aligned for me to get these,
Exactly. So, with the sneakers, how did you go about getting them? Was it an easy process? Tell me the backstory.
Working for a good company like DTLR, you get a lot of perks and able to get things, you know, that's if you want to hire ups. My bro actually owned these because these are older pair. He knew that these are my favorite kicks, so I was able to get them with no problems, man. You know, he showed a lot of love to me.
So he alley-ooped.
Yeah, that definitely an alley-ooped. He definitely showed me love because you know those are my favorite, definitely.
Right. Now, was this like your favorite color scheme as well?
Yeah.
For me, mine was the brown ones. I was like, dang, that don't kind of like a boot.
The brown and black one?
Yeah, it gave me a boot fit.
Everybody liked those or the olive joints.
Yeah.
These are original, so like you can't go wrong with the original white and black. Plus, I'm a black guy. As you can see, I wear none of a black.
Word.
So I definitely love these guys. Right.
And they can pop out. You know what I'm saying?
And they got the white accent. It's the sparkle, too.
Right.
Like, the sparkle and the suede is fire. Like, you never like, so the detail on it, you know, is definitely fire.
The crazy thing is, I never noticed it had a sparkle till I pulled those out. And I'm like, damn magic glitter on these joints.
Yeah,
this is crazy.
Man. Always. So I like the detail on them, and I like the way they fit on your foot. It feels like a sock.
Yeah, so, matter of fact, there's a cushion right here. Yeah, you got the double cushion inside.
Not too many people, you know, not too many shoes, you know, when you put them on, they actually feel good on your foot. So it's like a sock. So, like, it just. Just fuck right. I'm gonna get another pair to play ball on. I got to.
Right. Well, play ball. What's going on? That's coming up.
January 29th. I got my annual Flow Weekend going on. So we have our charity celebrity basketball game going on with Fresh Empire and DTLR at Coolidge High School. It's absolutely free for everybody. So all the kids, everybody out there, is absolutely free. All I do is go to your local DTLR store, get a free ticket. Just download the DTLR Radio app or show your school ID. You get a free ticket to the game. We have a lot of celebrities playing in the game, pulling up, coaching. So it's a bunch of people that will be there. So you definitely want to be there.
Yeah, man. And if this came out later, then you just missed out. Man, I'm gonna be there. So
definitely.
Yeah, man. DJ Flo, man. I appreciate you for coming down, stopping by, and tell the people how they can reach you.
Definitely hit me up on my Instagram and my social media. It's DJ Flo, that's ITSDJFLOW, or go to flowweekend.com and all my stuff is there, man. Learn more about me.
Nice.
Definitely, man.
Well, you know how to find me, man. It's in the box, y'all.
Definitely. Salute.